while he was still speaking, Judas, one of the 12, appeared, and with him a large number of men armed with swords and clubs, sent by the chief priests and the elders of the people. Now the traitor had arranged a sign with them, saying, "The one I kiss, he is the man. Arrest him." So he went up to Jesus at once and said, "Greetings, Rabbi," and kissed him. Jesus said to him, "My friend, do what you are here for." Then they came forward and seized Jesus and arrested him. And suddenly, one of the followers of Jesus grasped his sword and drew it. He struck the high priest's servant and cut off his ear. Jesus then said, "Put your sword back, for all who draw the sword will die by the sword. Or do you think that I cannot appeal to my Father, who would promptly send more than 12 legions of angels to my defense? But then, how would the scriptures be fulfilled that say that this is the way it must be?" It was at this time that Jesus said to the crowds, "Am I a bandit that you had to set out to capture me with swords and clubs? I sat teaching in the temple day after day, and you never laid a hand on me. Now all this happened to fulfill the prophecies in Scripture." Then all the disciples deserted him